Hello everyone, this is James C, and today I'm going to bake brownies. Right now, I already heat up our oven to 180 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes, as I saw in the video. This is like the first time I'm like baking something by myself, because usually other stuff that I bake, not like a few times, my mom or a teacher helped me. And now, right now, I just melted some chocolate so that I could use for the brownies ingredients. Check this out. I used in some dark Dove chocolates and then put in some milk so that it will like make it like a little bit more milky. And now I got all the ingredients right here. Sugar, flour, 2 eggs, butter, cocoa powder, vanilla extract, and salt. And right here, for the thing where I'm gonna put in the brownies, I put the cookie paper, the parchment, so that the brownies don't stick to the little thing. And then right here, I got a cup for like, I'm gonna put in like half of the ingredients I need in here, and then like put it in. Okay, let's get going. I got melted butter right here, right inside the bowl. And now I'm gonna add in a cup of sugar. Okay, this might be enough. And now I'm gonna add it in. Okay, and the next step is mix it in for 30 seconds. Okay, now I'm gonna add in 2 eggs. Okay, and then 2 teaspoons of vanilla. And now I added 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. And next step is to mix it for about a minute. Okay, and then I put in the melted chocolate in there. And then now I put in 3/4 of a cup of flour and 1/4 of cocoa powder and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And now I put them all in and I'm going to mix it up. Okay, now my next step is I stirred up everything in here, so now I'm gonna put in the little plate where I put in the parchment. Okay, I got everything inside the parchment plate. Now all I need to do is just put inside the oven and then press the start button. There. Okay, I just put it in and now I just need to wait 30 minutes till it's done. Hello everyone, look at this, the brownie is done. All right, let's go ahead and take it out. Check this out, didn't it look good? So now this is how you make the brownie. I hope you all enjoyed the video and please leave a like if you liked it. Bye bye.